Daydreaming. I have always been one for daydreaming. And windows are there for their expansive view. My arms on the sill, I look out and up, and see the birds in flight, and know they have the better life. My desk feels solid, but has become a prison without nurture, for where can one take their dreams? If not into the wildness of the sky's breath, where my heart always beats to that bird's hovering feathers.